Top 10 Hidden Extramarital Affairs of Bollywood Celebrities. Bollywood celebrities are pretty good at keeping their affairs under wraps. These couples were once together, inseparable and madly in love. Let's reveal some of the most famous secret affairs of Bollywood. 1. Aamir Khan and Jessica Hines. It is being said that Aamir Khan had an affair with British reporter Jessica Hines. The duo met on the sets of Ghulam, 1998, and were in a live-in relationship. Hines got pregnant and everything changed overnight. The happiest moment turned into a nightmare when Aamir told Hines to abort the child or forego their relationship. Hines refused to oblige and give birth to Jaan. 2. Hrithik Roshan and Kareena Kapoor. Kareena and Hrithik were madly in love at one time, despite the fact that Hrithik was already dating his sweetheart Sussanne Khan. However, it was short-lived and Hrithik got married to Sussanne, and Kareena Kapoor started dating Shahid Kapoor. 3. Akshay Kumar and Ravina Tandon. Akshay and Ravina Tandon were in a serious relationship. Akshay and Ravina's love allegedly blossomed in while shooting for Mora in 1994. But after reportedly being in a relationship for almost 3 years, Ravina broke up with Akshay apparently because of his philandering ways. 4. Akshay Kumar and Shilpa Shetty. Not many are aware, but even Akshay Kumar and Shilpa Shetty were madly in love at one time. The love bloomed during the shooting of Main Khiladi 2 Anari. Their alleged relationship gave birth to various controversies in Bollywood, and after being in the eye of the media for almost a year, Shilpa allegedly decided to part ways with the Khiladi Kumar. Shilpa learned about the fact that Akshay was two-timing her with her best friend, Twinkle Khanna. 5. Sridevi and Mithun Chakraborty. Mithun was already married when he fell for the beautiful Sridevi on the sets of a film. And when news about them secretly tying the knot surfaced in the media, his wife Yogita Bali attempted to commit suicide. Mithun returned to her, and Sridevi soon married Boney Kapoor. 6. Govinda and Rani Mukherjee. Govinda and Rani Mukherjee had many romantic films together. Rumors spread that the affair began when both met on the sets of Hot Kardi Apni. With both the actors growing close to each other, wife Sunita allegedly left home with the children. News also came in of Govinda wishing to marry Rani, but due to his wife and children, the couple split. 7. Shah Rukh Khan and Priyanka Chopra. Badshah Shah Rukh Khan and Priyanka had an affair. Shah Rukh Khan allegedly started to give special treatment to Priyanka Chopra and started recommending her to directors and producers to cast her in the films. 8. Kangana Ranaut and Aditya Panchali. In the earlier days of her career, she was in live-in relationship with Aditya Panchali, who is elder to her by 20 years. But the affair ended because of reported physical abuse by Aditya. Kangana had to file a complaint with police after Aditya barged into her house and subjected her to physical abuse. 9. Nagarjuna and Tabu. Tabu had signed for Nagarjuna's film Sasindri around the same time she was working for the film Jeet. This was the first meeting of Tabu and Nagarjuna, and it was a very professional one. In 1996, she was paired alongside Nagarjuna for the Telugu film Nin Peladeta, and this marked the beginning of the rumored affair between Nagarjuna and Tabu. Initially, the duo were secretive about it, and the most likely reason could be that Nagarjuna was already married to Amala, who was his second wife. By 2000, the pair started making public appearances together. It is also said that Tabu even purchased a house right next to Nagarjuna's. Tabu had a good time with Nagarjuna, but their relation didn't have any destination. 10. Nayanthara and Prabhudeva. Nayanthara's relationship with actor Prabhudeva grabbed many headlines. The actress has converted from Christianity to Hinduism to marry Prabhudeva. Prabhu and Nayan were in a relationship for more than 3.5 years. She devoted herself to him. In fact, as everyone knows, she gave up her extremely successful career in the South in the hope that they would get married and settle down soon. In June 2009, there were rumors of Prabhu and Nayanthara secretly tying the knot, doing the rounds, but all of a sudden they separated. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.